We are back. Talk to her.
It's a hell of a view, isn't it? We're up and running thanks to you. There's plenty more to do around here, though. Chief among them, finally breaking ground on a counter-offensive against the Red Legion. I have a plan, but it won't work without you. We intercepted a Priority 1 Red Legion signal during the city evacuation, but we can't crack the encryption. Holiday says there's tech that can do the job in the Arcology, which is effectively hostile territory. You'd be going in blind. The place has been dark for centuries. All we know for sure is the Hive is raising hell down there. Perhaps literally. But if you're in, let's put the plan into action. Scout well. Okay, report.
Oh, yay. I'll be back in 2 minutes. Well, I forgot to record. But we got this baby. We got this baby. I'll keep that. We got that baby, but I'm not gonna use that. And let's check our inventory. We got these things, which I don't know what to use them for. And we got no new ship, but we got some emblems. And it looks like there's another inlet. Let's get over there. Ah, he ain't loading. Again, I didn't record. Oh well.
Holiday has detected an unusual amount of electricity being redirected into the arcology.
Yep. Juice like that can only mean one thing. A network of CPUs. Powerful ones. Maybe powerful enough to decrypt that Cabal signal we intercepted.
Unfortunately, we don't know where the network might be located.
So, you're gonna have to snoop around, not draw too much attention.
Guardian. Securing this asset could turn the tide of this war with the Red Legion. Without it, I don't know what comes next.
Looks like the Fallen were trying to break through those tiles.
The bright future of space colonization in the shadow of Saturn.
Sounds like the Arcology's operating system is back online.
Out for an OS access terminal. You can use it to pinpoint the CPU network.
Over there, one of the access terminals we're looking for. The CPU network is deep in the maintenance levels. Amanda, is this what we're looking for?
Bingo! That's the place.
Okay, I've got the location. Let's find a way down.
Let's go. five runes draw their power from a different dimension, where there's no difference between a word and its meaning. When the Hive erode the barrier between our dimension and theirs, the rune for death brings literal death.
Dug a shortcut for us. Let's head down that hole in the ground. We're definitely in Hive territory now.
Indeed. Keep radio chatter to a minimum. We don't want to draw any unnecessary attention.
Try.
No way the Hive didn't hear that alarm.
Move it, Guardian.
We got the CPU, but we stirred up the entire Hive colony. It's a long walk to the surface.
They're not gonna make it out of there, Commander.
Guardian, can you make it to the center of the Arcology? We should be able to send someone to pick you up from there. Holiday.
Yeah, I'm on it.
This road leads to the center of the Arcology. We'll need a way out once we get there.
I'm strapping in and about to take off. I'll be there ASAP.
Amanda.
Sir?
Fly fast. Fly slow.
Yes, sir.
I bet there's no achievements.
Got eyes on you, pal. Meet you at the end of the road.
Good work, both of you. Let's get that CPU back to control and decrypt these transmissions.
Things may finally be looking up for us.
If it shows me hopping out of the vehicle, hopping into that vehicle, that'd be great. This I don't understand. How can energy destroy energy?
They call it the Almighty. The crown jewel of the Red Legion and life's work of their leader, Dominus Gall. Gall has subjugated hundreds of worlds. Those that resisted no longer exist. You see, the Almighty annihilates stars.
Again, how?
Nothing and no one survives Gall's ambition.
Again, how?
What he wants is the Traveler, and its light. As for the Almighty, it's now pointed at our sun. In short, sir, the war's over, and we've lost.
There's always a win. There's always a win.
We built our home under the protection of the Traveler. When our enemies attacked, we built a wall that stood for centuries. But now walls mean nothing. This enemy has taken our home, taken our light, and now they threaten our very existence. We're going all in on this almighty. How long before the fleet's combat ready?
Zavala, wait.
If we wait, we die. But if we attack together, we can take back our home, our light, our hope, or we die trying. Now, I need my fire team. I need Ikora and Cade.
Recorded. Anyway, I'll see you guys in the next episode when we get Cade. Yep, I'll see you guys in the next mission.
Two more lost in side tunnels. Please get some new orders.
Bye.